I've been replacing the windows in my house over the past couple years, one at a time, as I found extra money in the budget. I'm using tilt-ins that don't disrupt the interior or exterior trim. Now that I'm replacing the siding, though, it's time to disrupt that exterior brick mold. After pulling it off, I saw how the old window stops were fashioned. 1x3s around the perimeter of the opening provided a continuous surface between the window and the 1x6 sheathing. Basically, the sheathing was the window stop. Next, I cut off the old sill flush with the sheathing and sealed the edges of those 1x3s with Dupont flashing tape. This seals the edges of the windows to the wall sheathing and provides a continuous substrate to adhere the TYVEK to. Before installing that TYVEK though, I'm going to install flex wrap flashing tape to the sill tight to the outer edge of that replacement window. Because I'm adding a couple inches of foam to the outside, I'll only remove one of the release sheets so that the sill flashing can extend to the outside of that foam. The TYVEK covers the wall and the window is cut out. Cut the TYVEK back from the window opening so that TYVEK tape can adhere to the flashing tape installed earlier. This integrates the TYVEK weather barrier to the window. Now I can install the exterior styrofoam and fold that sill flashing down. The window is fully flashed and the outside face of the styrofoam is the drainage plane. The bottom of the foam is protected by coil stock slipped behind the TYVEK and taped to the face of the styrofoam. Drain vent rain screen goes on top with its bottom flap tucked behind, also to keep the bugs out. Now I can install Boral's True Exterior trim and siding and call it a day.